That's it. She's got it fully locked in. We're going to have a new women's champion.
Is Bayley perhaps going to tap out here at NXT TakeOver Dallas? No.
She's done.
The feeling in this building right now is shock.
I really feel like I let everybody down. I let all the little kids down. I let my family down. Everything that I tried to do, Asuka had a counter for. Everything that I tried to throw at her, she overcame. She's on a whole other level.
I had planned on having Bayley challenge Asuka for the NXT Women's Championship at TakeOver. Unfortunately, our medical staff has advised me that Bayley's not fit to compete at this time.
Trust me, I fought to have this rematch, but Mr. Regal's probably right and made the right decision because I'm not a 100% and I'm not able to compete, especially against somebody like Asuka.
Now that I am NXT Women's Champion, I will fight anyone.
You've got to be impressed. She has been unstoppable since arriving in NXT
and remains undefeated.
I will beat anyone.
Oh, no!
A third strike to the side of the face and a fourth!
I will destroy everyone.
That is one of the most terrifying smiles you will ever see in your life. It's a precursor to a throwdown.
I am the champion.
Asuka came in here on a roll. She's been ripping through the NXT Women's Division, but hopefully someday we'll see a rematch against Bayley.
I just got the news that I've been waiting for a very long time. I return to the ring tonight. Yes!
Bayley is medically cleared.
Arguably the heart and soul of NXT.
No doubt that Bayley looking to get right back into her championship form.
I feel 100% and I feel ready for my rematch against Asuka. I am ready to get back my NXT Women's Championship.
Bayley, you don't have what it takes.
I've been fighting for this since the day that I stepped through the NXT doors. I've competed against Charlotte, Becky Lynch, Sasha, and I was seen as the underdog. That was until at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn when the underdog became the champion. But I can tell you, I'm going back to Brooklyn and I am doing something that no one has ever been able to do, and that is beat you and become the first ever two-time NXT Women's Champion.
It's official. At NXT TakeOver, Bayley will face Asuka for the NXT Women's Championship.